Jerry Tarkanian will get another chance to throw out the first pitch at a Las Vegas 51's game. The grandson of UNLV coaching legend Jerry Tarkanian was supposed to toss the first pitch out back in April, but suddenly suffered a stroke. He's now on the road to recovery and ready to give it another shot. Little Tark will get the honor Saturday night at 7 o'clock before the 51's game against Albuquerque at Cashman Field.